Hey guys, how's it going? My name's Chris, and today we're going to use a 35-pound weight. We've got a stepper with six risers plus the top, and we're going to use a jump rope. We've got a jump rope right here on the floor. We've got a barbell, a straight bar with 40 pounds, and the weight of the bar. Okay, so we're gonna use this, and we're gonna start today with step up, knee in the air, 10. Now we're going to turn the other way. Okay. Alright, so that was 10 each leg. And so this is going to work on strength, but it's also going to work on balance. Because you're going to have to balance everything. So not all the force is coming through here. You're getting some lateral. So now we're going to do 50 jump rope. So the goal is going to be to keep our heart rate up. The entire workout, we're going to go for about an hour. Okay, that was about 50. So I lost count in there. Okay, now what we're gonna do is we're gonna do a push-up on the box here. Okay, I'm gonna do a push-up with my feet on the box. So I'm gonna do 20, and then I'm gonna do 20 bar dip, and then I'm gonna do 15 push-up, 15 bar dips, and then I'm gonna flip over and put my hands on the box. And do 10 push-ups and then 10 tricep. So this is gonna be all back to back to back. Okay, now I'm gonna do 20 tricep. Okay, now I'm gonna do 15 push-up again. Okay, now I'm gonna do 15 tricep. Okay. So now I'm going to do 10 hands on the box. Okay, so now I'm going to do 10 triceps. Okay, so it's got my heart rate up a lot. So I just did 20 push-up, 20 tricep, 15 push-up, 15 tricep, and I flipped over and did 10 push-up, 10 tricep. Okay. Now I'm gonna keep going. I'm gonna grab my jump rope. Okay, so it's 50 jump rope. I gotta think of something else to do. So my upper body's feeling a lot of wear from the push-ups, some more with my legs. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna do 20 box jumps. Okay, so that was 20 box jumps. Now I'm gonna keep going with my jump rope. Okay, so now the next thing I'm going to do I'm going to take my 35 pound right here and I'm going to do a lunge press. Okay, I'm going to start at that side of the room, I'm gonna go this way. Okay, so that was a distance all the way across the room. I know you can't see the whole room, but the room's about 50 feet. So I went 50 and then another 50. Okay, so I'm gonna get a drink of water here. I'm gonna grab my water bottle. Got my H2O. So the jump rope is helping keep my heart rate up. So now, what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna do an M100. Let's go. Thank you. Okay, so it's an M100. So that's 10 up downs with the jump, 10 mountain climber, and then 10 double pump squat jump. 10, 10, 10, repeat up to 100. Bent over a row. Up and over the box. So I'm just going to go up and over. I'm going to go 20 times each side. So that's just going to be up and over. Those are good for your legs. It's gonna make you work on your balance too. Because it's not just like being on a squat where it's all straight for your leg. You're pushing side to side and you're getting upward. So now we're gonna do, I'm gonna do 15. Chest press, then I'm going to do 15 tricep. against those two rounds. That was 15 chest press, 15 tricep, back to back with 15 second rest. So you gotta keep going. Okay, so next thing I'm gonna do around the world. So I'm gonna use this metal piece right here. Okay, so here's what I'm gonna do. It's called around the world. I'm gonna do 10 each side. Okay, so that should be 10 around the world if I count it right. I'm getting pretty tired. That's the idea, just don't wear yourself out. Okay, now for the next one, I'm gonna take the weight, I'm gonna hold it, and I'm gonna go like this. Okay? It's gonna work my hamstring. So I'm gonna try and keep the bar as close to my knee as I can when I'm going down. So I'm going straight down, kicking out. And I'm gonna do 10 each leg. Thank you. Okay, so now we get to 10. On the other side. Okay, so the goal is not to let the bar touch the ground. I did three times on that last one. Those are kind of tough, so that's what you want to do. You don't want the bar, you want it to go all the way down. Try not to let it hit the ground. And then bring your leg. Your leg comes straight back in. So like, whoosh, whoosh. I like to call it the guillotine, because you're going right past your knee. You're just dropping straight down. Okay. Coming back to my jump rope, because I want to keep my heart up. Okay, so I'm doing 50 jump rope in between all this, or close to it. I'm aiming for 50, because I know some of you guys are counting. Okay, so now I'm gonna do a one-legged lunge with my foot on the box. Okay, so that was 10 on the right, 10 on the left side. Okay, so I'm feeling pretty good. Okay, so now what I'm gonna do 10 burpee on the box with a box jump. So these are really good. They work everything in your whole body. Okay, so really get your heart rate up too. Thank you. Okay, so that's a pretty tough one right there. You can really start to feel that when you're pulling your legs in, because you're using your core. So now we're gonna do some more jump rope, because we love our jump rope. Yeah, I can tell when I start missing. It just means I need to pay more attention. Okay. So, now what I'm going to do, it's going to be called a suitcase. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to lunge, and I'm going to do a row with my arm. So I'm gonna keep the weight in this arm on this hand all the way to the other side of the room, and I'm gonna switch. But I'm gonna row it 3 times. Okay, so to finish, I'm gonna do 10 knee to the chest, holding my weight. So I'm gonna do 10 knee to the chest. That always gets my heart rate up for some reason. It's like, that's kind of like a check. In your workout, you can check how tired you are by some. Some exercise wears you out more than others. So that's a pretty good one for me. Maybe it's a different exercise for you. It's like a checkpoint. You say, how tired am I? But I gotta keep going. Okay, so next up, next thing we're gonna do, I'm gonna do 10 burpees on the floor, and then I'm gonna call it a day. I'm gonna say I'm done with this part. And then I'm gonna do some sit-ups, and I'm gonna be finished. Okay, so now I'm gonna get my sit-up mat. Some sit-ups. Okay, so I'm gonna do 1 minute plank. do a crossover. Okay, that's gonna finish. I am done. Hope you had a good workout.